just recently read, which is The Little Woman, written by Louisa May Alcott. It's a very beautiful story. It conveys the message about domesticity and true love. Hope you all will read this book. Thank you.
Very beautiful fairy tale. My favorite character in this story is Cinderella. She is very beautiful and kind. My favorite scene is when Cinderella drank the glass slipper and it fit perfect for her. This is a very touching story and I suggest you all to read this story. Thank you.
My favorite book is
Piaget
and Mouseless in Danger, written by Elizabeth Maria Duncan. My favorite character is Violet because she loves learning new things and she is a fan of classical music. My favorite scene is when Violet's teenage Alicia continues squeaking all morning and afternoon until Violet shouts enough.
I'm going to tell about my favorite book, Diary of an Inmate, Cabin Fever. The characters of this book is Greg Heffley, his family and his friends. My favorite character of this book is Greg Heffley because he is so funny and good. The author of this book is Jeff Kinney. And my favorite scene of this book is when Greg Heffley get to high school and get friends with Rowling. Thank you, have a nice day.
Greetings to all, I'm Miss Vazine. Today I am saying about my favorite story, The Legend of the Northland. Do you know why I chose this story? I thought of remembering you that greediness always led to a bad ending. Due to the time limitation, I can't summarize it. But my favorite part in this is the scene spilling at a lady for her greediness. That's it. I recommend you all to read this story and realize. Thank you.
Myself Aroma from 6th. Today I am going to talk about my favorite story. Jack and the Beanstalk is my favorite story. It is written by Gustavo Ribaldo. The main character of the story is Jack. He is a very intelligent boy. My favorite character is Jack. The moral of the story is we should make the best out of the bad situation. Thank you for listening to me. Have a nice day ahead.
Adita from 6F. Today I would like to say about my favorite book. Reading book is my pastime. My favorite book is Cinderella. Cinderella is written by Daisy Fisher. I love it most. The book has many charms of its own. The book is full of magical incidents. Cinderella is my favorite character of this book. I really loved her simplicity and cuteness. Thank you for listening to me. Have a great day today.